When I was a freshman doing science fair, I had someone come up to me and say, the project you just did was engineering. And I laughed in their face and said, no, it's not. I don't want to be an engineer. They sit in offices all day. Here we get to really do things. I build parts from start to finish through design, through the coding, and I think at Vermont Tech, we get that because we take classes related to really understand what these machines are doing firsthand. I'm Emma Saucier, and I know that math plus science equals success.